buddy, yeah, I know you know me. I sit in the back, my name is Amanda Schlaefer. I'm here to discuss some of the books we read this year. So stop your chit chatter, cause I know you'll wanna hear. Ain't no doubt about that, but she lived in a whorehouse. I mean, come on, that's just whack. Next we have the Crucible, quite a story to tell. The men were so gullible, it didn't go too well. You see, everyone thought that there was witchcraft in town, but really it was Abigail just playing around. Don't get me started about Elizabeth. Yeah, she's one of them too. Just as sly as the rest of them. And manipulative too. In all of these books, there is one common theme. The women are not as helpless as they might seem. They destroy their husbands and the other guys too, but they do it with class and not a single boo-hoo. We've learned a lot this semester thanks to Mrs. S, and I know for a fact we're gonna ace the AP test, so I'm peacing out with this. Thank you for your time, and I hope you enjoy my nice little rhyme.